If you are getting Firestick Error Code 1061, you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check your internet connection. Firestick Error Code 1061 typically indicates a connectivity issue with Amazon Prime Video. When you get such an error, check your internet connection. Ensure your internet connection is stable and working properly. You can check your internet speed using websites like speedtest.net from your mobile or PC. You can also run a speed test from Firestick. Open settings from Firestick TV home screen. Now select network. Next, select your preferred Wi-Fi network and press the play or pause button on your remote. Now run a speed test and ensure high-speed internet connectivity. Method 2. Restart the router. The next thing you can do is restart your router or modem. Turn off the router, wait for 30 seconds, and then turn it back on. This can help resolve any temporary issues with the router. Method 3. Force stop the app. Go to settings, then select applications. Next, select managed installed applications, then select the problematic app and then force stop. This should clear temporary glitches in the app and fix the issue. Method 4. Restart the Firestick device. Restart the Firestick device by navigating to the menu. Go to settings, select My Fire TV, and then restart. Select restart again and wait till the system restarts. Alternatively, you can unplug the device, wait for 30 seconds, and then plug it back in. Method 5. Clear cache and data. The next thing you can do is clear the app cache. To do so, navigate to Settings, then select Applications, then select Manage Installed Applications. Next, select the problematic app, Prime Video, and click Clear Cache. This can help remove bugs and glitches associated with the Prime Video app. Method 6. Update Firestick. Go to Settings and select My Fire TV and select About. Now, check for updates on your Fire TV. After that, you can update your Fire TV to the latest version. Follow as shown. Once done, the issue might be resolved. Method 7. Enable or disable VPN. If you are using a VPN, try disabling it to see if that makes a difference. Or, if you are not using any VPN service, try using one and see if this can fix the issue. Method 8. Reconnect the Wi-Fi network. Forget your Wi-Fi network and then try connecting again. Have your Wi-Fi password and network name ready. To forget your network, go to settings on your Fire TV. Select network. Find your network name. Press the menu button and then the select button on your remote to forget the network. Reconnect the network and see if this helps resolve the issue. Method 9. Uninstall and reinstall the Prime Video app. If the above steps do not work, try uninstalling the Prime Video app and then reinstalling it from the App Store. You can also go to settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications. Select Manage Installed Applications. Select the app you want to uninstall and then uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions. Install the app again and see if the error persists this time. Method 10. Contact Amazon Fire TV support. If you are still having trouble, contact Amazon Fire TV support for further assistance. Follow the on-screen guide provided by the experts to resolve the issue. And there you have it. The methods to fix Firestick Error Code 1061. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.